pain that lasted probably about 2 or 3 days. I talked to a lot of my doctors. Second dose, I had similar response. And I did take an antibody test after that second dose, and I do have antibodies now. And I've tested for coronavirus multiple times and always have been negative.
And Glenn, for those, you know, obviously very exciting news for the world, and it's thanks to actually to people like you who've helped us get to this stage. So thank you very much for your public service to all those who've been taking part in the trials. But for those who may be wary of having the vaccine, what would your message be?
Get it. Get it as quick as you can get it. This is the only way to end it.
You dodgy fucker. Get it as quick as you can get it. It's only been going a bloody month. It's only just come out. You know, there's been no proper blinking checks on it. Because look at all the women, or possible pregnant women, who don't know they're pregnant at the time. You know, there's a couple of months and all that sort of stuff before they know. And you're getting them all to shove vaccines that haven't been tested even for the length of the pregnancy of 9 months. Yeah, and you'd get it. Get fucked.